She's a Picture of Health. Hillary Clinton steps out in back brace by Jim Ha for thegatewaypundit.com. Remember when the liberal media called Hillary Clinton's health concerns a right-wing conspiracy? Then she passed out in the street like a sack of rocks. We remember that. Then she broke her toe. Then she broke her foot in December of 2017. Then in India, she fell down the stairs in March. Then she broke her wrist in a bathtub on the same trip. And now this, Hillary Clinton was spotted with a back brace in New York City this past week. No wonder we were saying she looked stiff when she did that interview and she had that neck scarf when she did that interview. But she's a picture of health, and if you doubt it, you're just a conspiracy nut. Mark Dice's tweet here, is Hillary Clinton wearing a back brace now? Did she hurt herself again? Hashtag Hillary back brace. There you have it, folks. Remember when we did that interview when she was speaking a couple of days ago and she looked very stiff we were talking about? Well, that explains it. She's wearing a back brace. She's the picture of health, isn't she? Every time it's another tragedy with Hillary. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.